Recently, our good friends over at the Young Turks had the opportunity to interview Kelly Jones. Kelly Jones is the ex-wife of conspiracy theorist Alex Jones. And during the interview, Kelly made it clear that Alex, contrary to the claims made during their divorce proceedings by his lawyers, is not acting. He is not pretending, and Kelly says he is genuinely nuts. So let me read this statement from Kelly Jones. This is what she said on the Young Turks after Jan Juer asked her about the divorce proceeding and them saying it's all an act. Here is what she said. "That's a central con to my divorce that's been reiterated through media. His attorneys argued that he was a performance actor like Batman. And they did that to keep all the footage of Infowars coming before the jury, saying that, oh, he's not like that at all. In person, as a human being, he is more unhinged and weirder and terrifying and threatening and looming and raging, I would say, than on screen. And he's modified on screen. And you can see this when he says, oh, I have to go off the air right now, because he's going back into like the real person, right? The real rage is coming out. I look at him as somebody that's kind of crazy, like Charles Manson, or like somebody that really needs to be institutionalized, because he does. He is a mentally ill, dangerous kind of mentally ill person, and his behaviors are abhorrent." That's a pretty strong indictment coming from the individual who has multiple children, of course, with Alex Jones, was married to him, obviously, lived in the same house, got to know him better than anybody else on this planet. And here she is telling the world that not only is this not an act, but that this man is dangerous. His rage is dangerous. And what stands out to me about this interview, which was a great interview, by the way, you can find the clip in the link in the description of this video. But what this tells me is that Kelly Jones is warning people that it's not just Jones's followers, right? Because that's the thing we always focus on. Yes, Alex Jones is dangerous because he gets people riled up and because he feeds them misinformation. These are already, you know, slightly unhinged people to begin with. They go out there, they do horrible things. But she's telling us, listen, this man is also capable of horrible things. This rage that he holds inside of him, this, you know, possible illness that he is suffering from, makes him a threat to people as well. That's the part I feel often gets overlooked, and I know I've overlooked it too. But we need to start paying attention to this. Of course, the other reason this is very important is because Alex Jones is still facing multiple lawsuits for things that he said on the air. And if Kelly Jones wants to show up and act as a witness against Alex Jones, let juries know that that he is not acting, that this is truly who he is. In fact, he's probably even worse off screen, as she says. Then I think maybe some lawyers might need to start reaching out to her, asking if she'd be willing to come and say this under oath. Because that's powerful testimony. And it could very easily shut down any possible legal defenses Alex Jones may have in lawsuits that are awaiting him, and of course, any others that pop up in the future.
This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.